Hey guys, this is Soda Pop Fizz, and we're here for the same minigame that we did a little while ago, actually. That draw my thing, build thing, yeah. Basically, what this minigame is one person is in the middle, and they're building something that everyone else has to try to guess, or at least one to two people have to guess. So I guess it's gonna look like that. Maybe?
That looks so wrong.
It looks really weird. Anyway, so basically one person is in the middle and they have to try to guess what the other person is building. Like the one person's building it and then another person has to guess. All three of us put three guess type things in there, okay? Now let's say I put the word torch in there and I see Jason starting to build a torch. Then I can't guess, basically.
So suckers.
I have to wait for the next, yeah. So, are you guys ready?
Nope. Wait. Yeah. Who's going first?
Well, I guess I'll go first, maybe?
Okay. Just so you know.
I just want to show you how to do it. What?
The dudes here know what we're doing. I think.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Alright, I got it. Alright. Okay.
Okay.
And you get a point for both if you guess it. Actually, I think we should just, like, you get a point if they guess it correctly. So, once again, whoever made this, you're gonna know. Don't say. I'm gonna say, like, 2 minutes. Okay. Or at least, like, a minute or something. Okay. And, okay. And, boom, boom. Dang it, hurry up. Build faster. Dang it. Why am I so caught up in the little details? Just out of curiosity, who picked this? If you
I
know,
have no idea.
You know what it is.
I have no idea.
It was probably Hunter. Then.
I can't tell.
What is it?
I don't know if this is one of mine or not. Like.
Alright, you'll see in a second.
I feel like it's one of... Wait!
Oh, I know what it is.
Ooh, shoot!
Are you the one that did it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh,
Jason, it's all up to you.
Oh, shoot. Is it a banana?
No.
A sword?
Yes! Yes! Thank you! Okay, that was, almost at the, 1 minute mark. It actually, I don't know. How long do we want to give us?
Like one. I don't know.
I mean, how about like 1.5 or something like that?
Okay.
That's decent. Well, that was. I did it.
Okay. Who's up next?
I don't know. Who wants to guess now?
I will. Okay. What do you click?
So what you do is you go down here. Mm-hmm. And you click this button, and then something will pop up over here.
Okay. Get out of here! I need to do my click good. Like...
I'm just trying to wait, your time is starting. Okay.
Wait, okay.
I don't know if it's my internet.
This looks so bad! Oh my god, it's uneven too! Wait, I can fix that.
Is it a
what?
Wolf?
No.
Okay.
Wait. No, it's not.
I'm still trying to figure out if this is one of the ones I chose or not.
Wait, what? No, that looks like an idiot. Oh my god. Ah, I just broke
Jason,
this
you're running out
thing.
Of time here.
Shoot, okay, I don't care about
you
the body.
You got a minute 30. You have...
Okay, I'm just gonna skip to the head.
Like a minute and like 15 left. Like, a minute and 18, that's it. No, you have 48 seconds. Jeez.
Oh shoot.
A platypus.
No.
30 seconds.
Dog.
Oh, this looks horrible. Okay, I think I'm done.
Your time is up in 3 seconds.
Your
time is up. What the heck was that?
Wait, am I supposed to say what it was supposed to be?
Yeah, what was it?
It was supposed to be a dragon.
Oh yeah, that was mine. it wasn't super bad. You could have just put like little, like. So just out of curiosity, what is this part right here?
It's supposed to be the fire breath, and I think this is supposed to be the eyes. I don't know.
All right, let's break that now. All right. It is Hunter's turn.
Oh my god, that was horrible.
Alright, let's see. Is it mine or Jason? What if one of us builds our own? What if one of us builds our own? That would be awesome.
Then two people can guess and, I don't know. I had no idea how I was gonna build that. Like,
I'm guessing iron bars. Hey, Cosmic Dragon Eye. By the way, what is that skin supposed to be?
I'm ready.
I have to check. Ice Lord from the Doctor Who, I think. I don't know.
Ice Lord from Doctor Who?
The Doctor Who skin.
Okay, alright, here we go. Let's see what it is. I'm gonna get the close-up view. Perfect view.
I don't know what it is.
Sorry.
Oh, I feel like this might be one of mine. I feel like this might be one of mine, so I'm not guessing. Because I feel like it is.
Brick and Netherrack. Fireplace.
Oh yeah, this is one of mine. I can't guess this.
It's not a fireplace? A fire pit. Chimney.
Ding, ding, ding.
Yep, okay. That was one of mine.
Okay,
that was
now
one of mine.
Point for Cosmic X.
I'll help you destroy that. How many points do I got?
When you get it, or no?
I think it was a point if you guess it, and
do I delete the little piece of paper?
I think I was making it. You get a point if someone guesses yours. So sorry, Jason, you don't have any points.
No.
Alright, it's back to
no,
me.
Don't.
Here we go. There's probably not many left. If we need to, we'll refill it. And
boop.
And
Jason, you're the only one with
who did this? I hate whoever did this. I hate whoever did this. Who was it?
Is that supposed to be a turd?
Close, I guess.
Oh, yeah, that's mine.
Yes! Okay!
That was mine!
Jason, did you have to put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 O's?
Yes. Ooh. It adds some effect.
It was some poop.
Okay, I'm up. Okay, click the button, I think.
Oh, wait, hold on, I need to find the torch.
Okay, well, I just clicked the button, and... Okay, I think I can actually do this. But I'm gonna wait.
If it's mine, I probably... Dang it, where the heck are the torches? Does anyone know which slot the torches are in?
They're in the second
there it
one.
Is.
But not a lily pad. Wow, I can't believe I knew that.
Alright, Jason,
okay, guys.
You're falling behind in points.
Am I getting ready to, am I allowed to go?
Yes. Whenever you...
Okay.
Okay, it might be mine. It might, maybe?
Hey, I'm trying to build this the best way possible, and so far I do not know if this is right.
Maybe?
Wait, no, frick, how am I gonna do this?
Oh yeah, I forgot to get the counting on that last one, but whatever, it was definitely before a minute. Okay. Alright. Yep, you have a minute and 15
seconds. No, but that's
seconds.
Actually kinda close.
Checker, like...
Am I allowed to give out a hint?
I mean, I guess... Like, tell us if we get close or not, because that's what I did. It's been... Yeah. It's...
Checkerbot.
30 seconds.
Shoot,
Checkerbox.
Hold on, shut up, I'm trying to build.
Box of... I don't know if this is, like, one of yours, or is it actually, like, one of ours?
It's not one of mine, that's all I know.
Okay. I don't know. I have no idea what I'm looking at, Jason. I'm sorry.
I don't know if I'm even doing it right. That's the thing.
Oh, I got it. It's a nice little tunnel for a little train to go under. Did I get it right?
No!
Is it a turd candy cane? No. Is it...
No!
Is it, I don't know. But your time is up in 6 seconds. Four.
Shoot!
Three.
Two, one.
Okay, what was that?
Supposed to be a note block.
Ooh, okay, that wasn't mine. That wasn't mine.
Wasn't mine either.
I'm sorry, Jason. Sorry.
If I would have had enough time, I could have actually made it.
You know, if it was, you know, a box, I don't want to be mean, but, anyway, Hunter, it's your turn. Go choose. How many votes? There's been 1, 2, 3, 4. So there should be,
crap, I still have no body.
There should be 5 more. It's probably one of Jason's.
Might be.
I'm sorry if the rain's disturbing you guys. Okay, let's see this. Let's see this thing.
Okay, I do not know what this
blue
is.
Blue wool! A diagonal line. A part of a circle.
This might possibly be mine again, but I don't want to guess. I don't know if it is or not.
I have a feeling this one isn't mine, so...
I don't know if this is... It might be mine, or it could be Hunter's.
This isn't mine, I'm telling you that.
Oh, crap, then this might be one of mine, maybe. I don't know. What is this?
20 seconds in.
What is this? Hey, the rain stopped.
Alright, you have a minute left.
What?
Blue and green wool.
What?
Is this
one of mine, I don't know. Like,
is it like a pool? Probably... Is it? Is it?
What is this? Hunter!
Is it like a pyramid?
Are you sure this is not one of yours?
It isn't.
I swear it's not one of mine. But you have 10 seconds.
If it is mine, then I don't know what it is.
Is it a taco? Alright, time's up. What was it?
The top hat.
Oh, that was mine!
What?
That wasn't exactly what I pictured of a top hat, but okay. Good effort.
I was trying to make like a baseball cap, like that type of thing.
No, this is what I meant, like by a top hat. I mean like
a witch?
No, like.
Like a magician.
Yeah. Like.
Oh my god. Wait, that was a top hat?
Well, it's not. I was technically making like a baseball cap, but
like this. But good effort, it's okay.
My dragon looked like a bunch of balls.
For a second I thought it was Jason because it was pretty.
Jason, I should build a statue of Jason with a top hat on.
Okay, who's up to build now?
It's me. Hold on. I'm finishing up my top hat. Give me a second. There we go.
I want to build one of mine so bad right now.
Yeah, I don't know if I have any more in there.
Okay, so I know that one of yours was dragon.
I just don't remember. Alright, here we
go. One of yours was dragon, because I had to build that, and Hunter had to do...
Okay, what the heck am I supposed to do for this? Oh my god!
What is it?
This is probably Jason's. Oh god. This is a lose for me.
If it is mine, I wanted to do it so bad.
Okay. Okay, so my time.
Yep, this is mine, I'm pretty sure. It might be mine.
Thanks a lot, Jason. It's a thing.
If I give away a hint, it'll be too big of a hint, so I can't.
I mean, come on, I don't think anyone's ever gonna get this. Don't give it, like, if you could do a hint, that would be very nice.
Okay, I'll give a
but
hint.
But don't give, like,
please
a major
tell
hint.
This isn't what I think it is.
What do you think it is, Hunter?
I don't know if that's what you're thinking.
Hunter, just say it anyways, and I'll say my hint.
Oh, wait, I should have put...
What? Hunter. No.
Guess, please, Jason, this is impossible.
Okay. It's, my hint is, it has something to do with a person. Like, a thing. Like, a guy. Like, a picture a dude in life.
It's, like, something.
Something like that, sort of.
It's a person.
It's like a job. It's like a job. A person at
it's
a job.
It's sort of like something Jason's obsessed with.
Yes, and there's many things that I'm obsessed with.
LeBron.
Not LeBron.
Type, sort of like a person.
It's like a job, sort of.
Oh, dude, I have five seconds.
This is white.
Jason, I hate you so much for this. It was a math teacher.
Mr. Kaufman.
It was a math teacher. That was the point. It was a math teacher. Jason, I hate you so much for that one. when they run out and it's our turn again, I'm gonna give you something right back at you. I hope you get it. I just hope you get it. Because how am I supposed to make that? I mean, really.
Well, you could have done like a square.
Alright, Jason, it's your turn. Go choose. The scores are still 2-1-0.
You could have put a square with a hand holding like a white thing as a piece of paper.
I was gonna just put a book and then an arrow, but I wasn't sure.
How am I supposed to do this?
I hope it's. I don't know what it is. I don't remember what my last one I put in there was. I put top hat and dragon, but I don't remember what the last one was.
Hey, Jason.
Yeah?
You still have 0 points.
I don't care.
You gotta get this one, dude.
Okay.
Books.
Wait. Nope.
More books. Bookshelves.
Oh, I know what this is.
Hunter, you probably do, because you're the one who made it. And...
Enchantment table?
Wait, That's actually really close, though. Like,
enchanted
I'll give you that.
Enchantment books.
Shoot, it's really close, but no. Wait, no.
Enchanted weapon. Am I close on the enchanting word?
It's enchant something. Like, it could be...
Enchantment.
Ooh, enchantment. Yeah, but there's one more thing. There's one word left. Enchantment, but there's one more word. Wait, I know how to make
enchantment
this a whole
table.
No, really close. It's really close.
Enchantment room.
Yes!
Okay.
No,
it's the tie between...
Everyone would know that.
It's the tie between Jason and Hunter.
That's right, Hunter! Eat my wrath!
Jason, you're breaking things all over the place.
Okay.
Alright, I don't know how many there are left. I think there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is
what
the last
I thought
one.
What I thought you were gonna do for math teacher was make a square with the hand.
I was thinking of
and
just
a
putting
head.
A book and an arrow, but I wasn't sure if that was gonna do anything.
Like, what I was thinking you were gonna
this
do with
probably
someone.
This is my last one. I don't remember what it is, to be honest.
But all I know is that what you could have done was make a square with hands and a head.
I have a question for you guys. Have all three of yours been picked yet?
Yes. Chimney.
Really? So all three of yours have been.
Okay.
So Jason's guessing this one. I don't remember what it is. I swear I totally forgot.
Hunter. Oh my god.
I hope this reminds me.
Michael, is it a math teacher?
I don't remember.
Okay, good.
Here, Hunter, just throw me the paper. Oh! Now I remember.
Is it a math teacher?
No.
Sorry, Hunter, you're never gonna get this.
Is it a snowman?
I have a really, like, sort of good idea.
A baseball player!
Oh.
I'm sorry, Hunter.
A snowball! A snow golem! Frosty the snowman!
What do you mean?
Harry Houdini! Santa Claus! Mr. Hoffman? I don't know. What is that?
Oh crap, I'm not paying attention to time. I'm guessing you started like 30 seconds ago, so I'll give you another minute.
You were close with Mr. Hoffman.
Oh, Miss Assurance!
It's,
Mr. Leatherman!
Get like...
Miss Kramer!
Go more specific.
Mr. Delzell!
It's not a person, it's a...
Math! I don't know.
Half the people watching probably don't even know who these people are. That you're
math?
Off.
Shoot, Can you give me another hint?
I'm just gonna say your time's up because I totally forgot to pay attention to the timer. I'm guessing that was definitely over a minute and a half. It was Ugly Man.
I get it now, Hunter.
Yeah, this is the end of the first round. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this, but the game hasn't been very far, so I think we are going to wait until the next round. So we will be back. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, stay tuned for the next
episode. I have a question. Can you math teacher again?
No.